All right.
So you should turn it off and back on. Now you don't have to sew your Legos anymore.
Uh oh, except that guy.